Keep in mind, you can no longer get onto Allisonville Road at 146th Street in Hamilton County. It's closed for the next 3 months as part of an interchange reconstruction. 146th Street will stay open, but you won't be able to go north or south on Allisonville from 146th. Now, 146th will eventually be raised above Allisonville, and officials are urging drivers to use the posted 35 mile per hour speed limit.